Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Migrants have threatened to kill the Coast Guard crews that rescued them if they take them back to Libya. The Italian Coast Guard ship, the Diciotti, carrying the migrants docked in Sicily earlier this week, but has since been refused permission to disembark its 67 passengers after two of them were accused of threatening their rescuers. The Diciotti ship rescued the 67 migrants 4 days ago alongside the Vos Thalassa freighter. Interior Minister Matteo Salvini said he will not let the migrants off until there is clarity over what happened after an Italian commercial tugboat rescued them over the weekend. Italy's transport minister said some migrants made death threats against the crew. The threats prompted the Italian Coast Guard to board the migrants and bring them to Trapani. The ship entered the port of Trapani, Sicily, but has not been allowed to disembark its passengers. Aid workers stand watch as they wait to see if the migrants will be allowed off the boat. The Diciotti, pictured, has been involved in many migrants' rescues since the crisis began. Migrant men who travelled through Libya waved from the deck of the Diciotti. Mr. Salvini said he wanted to know if the crew exaggerated in reporting the threats. Speaking in Austria after a meeting of EU interior ministers about migration, Mr. Salvini said, "If someone lied, they'll pay. If there was violence, it will be punished." Mr. Salvini said he hoped Italy's hardline position on migration becomes the European position, for the sake of the bloc's integrity. He said, "If you drastically reduce the departures and arrivals, the problems inside the EU among individual countries will also be reduced."